as for the competition this year, I don't think Manchester City have a chance. I always think Manchester United are going to be number one, but this season, obviously, Manchester City have a good team and they have some good players, but I still think that Manchester United have the more experience. They know how to win championships. They've done it for quite a number of years now, and I'm sure they'll continue to do it, so we'll see.